And then this huge pink thing came out of the sky and it came over old Dr. Runner. And now I know what it's like to be nothing but a Autobot.